Everything from slightly cantankerous to a kindly, funny woman who is dedicated to her job. I think she probably was all of those things. I think that she was working in what was perceived as a man's world, and she was dealing with people and probably had to use her sense of humor a lot to cajole, to coerce, to convince people to do things the way she wanted them, because these are personal buildings.